not in this league. You know, I think that's the one thing you better get rid of it, whether it's a win or a loss, very quickly. And I'll give Dallas credit. You know, they give up a 23-point lead to Green Bay the week before, and the sky is falling, and then they come back and they beat Washington. So, you know, this league will test you from the standpoint of it's not what you did last week, it's what you do this week, and it's about how you prepare. So we get back here to work tomorrow, we better understand that.
How important